As we stand here, the final stage of our confirmation, we need to take a moment to say thank you to the people who guided us to where we stand today. To our parents, thank you for being our spiritual guides and for giving us that extra nudge on a Sunday morning. For always supporting us no matter what and the grace shown to us. And of course, how could we not say thank you to the teachers, who spent who knows how long preparing lessons for us and doing all the smile on a Sunday morning. Thank you.
They brought us to church and taught us the importance of faith. As they are our spiritual guides, my fellow servants and I have learned to love God, His house, and the work of His servants through them. We are taught to obey His commandments and the best we could be. Our parents and guardians have been so loving and supportive, and without them, we would not be here today, standing here. And for that, we are truly thankful. Thank you, moms and dads, for everything. And thank you, God, for your guidance and unconditional love.